them now. And to match his ambition for the show, Tom's booked one of the most prestigious venues in the country, somewhere he's never played before.
So this is the Royal Albert Hall.
Oh, my word. That is unbelievable. I've never seen anything like it. That is pretty spectacular, isn't it?
Yeah, you can literally be encapsulated by the audience if you're on stage.
Wow! Honestly, like, I played the O2 and stuff, but that is sensational.
Yeah.
Is that an organ?
Yes, yeah, 6,000 pieces.
Oh, my word!
So, yeah, and it's lit up, it's spectacular. It does work.
It does work.
People play it all the time, and it makes an amazing sound, obviously. Should we walk on down?
Yeah. Might take me a little second to get there.
Tom's tumour presses on the lobe of his brain, responsible for movement. Overcoming his mobility problems is one of the many challenges he faces before getting back on stage in September.
Pretty impressive, isn't it? I feel a bit intimidated for the first time in my life.
Do you think you can do this?
Do I think I can do it? I've not got fucking choice, mate. Still got a bit of a way to go in terms of, like, physical fitness. I need to get this leg and arm moving, and I need to get that voice back in order. Hi.
Wow! Danny, look at that!
Well, impressive, isn't it?
Oh, it does just look so epic.
It looks amazing.
Do you feel nervous?
Joking. Shit myself.
Give us a practice run. We want to see.
No. I've still got a long way to go to. I'm ready to get on that stage, really. And I'm like, hold on. We haven't got that long. I'm like living two different lives at the moment. I'm at home with the kids, I'm being a dad, and having cancer. And then it's like, oh my God, I'm going to play the Royal Albert Hall. Like, that's pretty surreal, to be honest.
You know the rumbles just before a show when they're getting excited?
Yeah.
As soon as the lights go and they go crazy, it's amazing.